Looking at several spots, I'm going to look at another one after this, but this one is, okay. It's the, given what we're giving up space-wise in Atlanta.
Right.
I mean, I got a 3,000 square foot house right in downtown
Atlanta. What's the plan? You rent for 1 year and then buy something you know the layout?